The puck did not go far enough for an icing call. McKinnon comes back after it, gives it to Kelly. Over the line, into the Detroit zone, trying to make the move is Gartner, and there'll be a penalty coming up as Barrett sent him to the ice on the delayed call. Kelly played it out in front. There's a shot, and they score. Puck deflected into the net. The Red Wings were kind of standing around. The player who had been knocked down, Gartner, wasn't even up, didn't get back into the play.
Well, that was the Red Wings' own fault. They were just standing, as you mentioned. I thought the play had stopped, really. The puck moves out in front. Gartner gets knocked down by John Barrett as he comes around the outside, and he gets hurt a little bit. Gartner's got his arm up in Barrett's face. They both go down. Gartner stays down now, and Barrett figures the play is over. He skates over in front of the net, and first thing you know, it's put in the net.
I've got to wait and see who scored it. I was looking at Gartner as much as I was anybody else. The penalty was to be called, and of course, is waved off.
28th goal of the season, number 21, Dennis Maruk.
The goal, and he fired it back out center ice. Boy, that's taking a chance. He came all the way to the blue line to steer it away from Brent Peterson. There's a quick shot, and they score. That puck took a crazy bounce right out in front of Lisinski, fired by Howard Walker, and whether somebody touched it in front, we'll just wait to find out.
I believe it hit Kelly out in front of the net. Kelly made the drop pass. Kelly and Cronovo making little weight drops to one another. But not Cronovo, but Kelly cuts across the net, and I have an idea the long shot hit him because it just bounced right over into the corner beyond Lisinski.
So it's now 4-1 with 41 seconds to go. It will be a power play goal.
Now if Maruk gets it, he'll have his 49th goal.
Walker fired the shot.
Scoring his 49th goal of the season, number 21,
Maruk. Was it? I can't even hear it.
Dennis Maruk.
Here now is Brent Peterson playing it back into the Washington zone. Wound up for a wicked shot, but it was right on, and Lisinski had no trouble with that. Puck held in by Walker, in behind the goal, Kelly into the corner with it. Bob Kelly centered it, and they score. All alone has his 50th goal.
Perfect pass by Kelly on the corner, right out through the goal crease, and Maruk was right there. Paying him quite a tribute here. A standing ovation for Dennis Maruk, the smallest player by far on this team, but just persistent forechecking. Kelly chasing the puck in the corner, turned around and just wheeled it right back out in front, took a look, wheeled it across through the goal mouth, and Maruk is over on the far side.
50th goal of the season.
A 50 goal season for Dennis Maruk.
Number 21, Dennis Maruk.
So that puts this game out of reach, Bruce. So they have won their game. Now the big thing is they have to watch to see what Quebec and Toronto do.
Well, Dennis Maruk getting his third goal of the game, his 50th of the year. Kelly made a beautiful play to set it up for him. And Washington has the game pretty well wrapped up with 6 minutes and 55 seconds to go. And they lead by 4.
Call Dennis Maruk when he was playing in London, Ontario in the OHA. In fact, a little trivia, he was traded from Toronto Juniors to London in a deal that involved, and I'm trying to think, the Detroit player. I'm going to think of that as I'm trying to regain my thoughts here.
That capital goal, going his 50th goal of the season. The hat trick tonight, number 21, Dennis Maruk.
We have a PA system down here who screams.
Kelly and Howard Walker at 13:05.
So it was Maruk from Kelly and Walker at 13 minutes and 5 seconds.